Hi, my name is Horse, and I'm going to sing a couple of songs for you. I have a lot of connections, or I feel that I've got a lot of connection with Paisley Arts Centre from over the years. When I first heard Paisley Arts Centre was closing, I was a bit panicky because I think it's an incredible place, does an awful lot for the community. And I was like, oh no, not Paisley Arts Centre. But anyway, 2 years, they will be back, bigger and better. So I'm going to do You Could Be Forgiven first, and that was our first single, and we showcased for the producer, Pete Smith. So it seems appropriate to do this song first.
Beneath the lights, the sleaze, the mayhem, handsome acts and cool seduction, everything's impossible and everything's so easy. Invasion of invented between the carrot and the stick, they fix you with their beastly eyes and smile. Arms go sad, I dream us bound for elsewhere. Love is green like the daytime smile. Oh, death and sham, believe your tears will end. You've got to feel this love, you've got to feel this love.
One funny story was we had a guy called Willie Knox, who's still around actually, and he literally forgot to bring the PA system. So we had to cobble something together from the existing stuff in the tech department. I actually remember sitting at the sound check, seething with unhappiness, the was putting it mildly, and I was sitting in the chair, and literally he walked along with his fingers like this and crawled all the way up the seating rack. I'm so sorry, horse. And I was like... Anyhow, showcase went fine, as here we are many years later. But that's one memory from Paisley Arts Centre. The next song is... I'm doing all the songs apart from one track. I'm doing everything from Same Sky because it just seems to be a bit appropriate. It's the anniversary, or it was the anniversary of the album. So this song is kind of... I use this a little bit in my conversations these days. Like, I can never not be myself. So this is a little bit like my own anthem. This is Never Not Going To.
I brought myself to your attention for someone in my situation. The biggest crime against love is having none. Not a million miles from here. Over there, there's someone here, and obvious and eager volunteer. Never not going to do this. Never not going to feel this way. Never not going to do this. Never not going to again. Who could help but be won over? Who could help but be won over? Who could help but be won over? Ooh, won over. Simple things forgotten. I celebrate with a goodwill that could raise you a shoulder. Tiny details stored away with things you said. I keep them all like no good seen my heart to marvel
thinking that I have fond memories of Paisley Arts Centre, And not just because of the basic building, it's the people who worked there who were really kind and supportive, the crew, the people in charge, and even just like, you know, the people out front looking after the cafe or the box office. It was just a really lovely environment to be in. So people do make a place lovely. Paisley Arts Centre. I've got such warm, happy feelings about Paisley Arts Centre. So I'll dedicate this to all of the people that I've met over the years working at Paisley Arts Centre. This is called Sweet Thing.
When I'm asleep, I'm dreaming of you. When I'm awake, I'm dreaming of you. Nights flicker with the stars that come down over you. Gonna heart synchronize, my baby. Miles of distance come between us like years, covered by the same sky, but so separately. And I like to believe everything you need. Oh, 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 oh. Now that you're gone, sweet, sweet thing, if I could help myself, sweet, sweet thing, if I could tell myself, love, sweet thing. Everything you need is everything you share. When I like to believe I'm the one that you need. Oh, come back to me, baby. Oh, come back to me, baby. Oh, oh. Sweet, sweet thing, if I could tell myself, love, sweet thing, come back, sweet thing, come back, nothing will take you from me, baby, couldn't help it, wanted body, body, baby, couldn't help me, want me, hold me, want me. Sweet, sweet thing, if I could help myself, sweet, sweet thing, if I could show myself, love, sweet thing.
I think we've had a quartet in at Paisley Arts Centre before. In fact, I'm sure we have. we recorded this song at Angel Studios in Islington, which is a famous string and orchestra studio, recording studio. And we recorded with 40 strings. It was an incredible thing. But playing in front of a Paisley Arts Centre audience is almost as good. This is God's Home Movie.
Something I'd like to see from God's own movie, story of the universe and my baby. I'd see you as a child playing by the sea, just like the stories you told.
What else can I say about Paisley Arts Centre? As in, I actually, funnily enough, this is a ridiculous story, but I was at the Chippy last night. I had a long day yesterday, and I thought, I can't be bothered making my tea. So I went to the local Chippy, and I said, oh, I had to go and film this for you guys. And he thought, oh, Paisley Arts Centre. He was a Paisley buddy. He comes from Paisley. And his daughter, and very recently, was playing alongside David Tennant. But she was a member of, I think it's Pace, isn't it? Paisley Arts Centre Theatre Company. And it just shows you how important something like that is. I mean, people in big cities would look at Paisley Arts Centre and go, oh. But venues like this are so important for the community. They're very important for artists, you know, coming up. I mean, it was a great venue for us. It's a nice stepping stone to build your career and learn your trade. And obviously, he didn't say what her name was, but anyway, yes, she played alongside David Tennant recently, and she began Paisley Arts Centre. Yeah, so this is a fun number. Yes, this is the one where I get totally out of breath, even more out of breath than I was in the last few. I'm very aware as well that I'm an older generation from perhaps some people who might be watching, but if there was anything I would say to younger people listening or watching this, never disrespect your elders. Because you never know when you're going to be an elder, and I'm an elder. And as it's Pride Month, this makes total sense for me to sort of talk about anyone who's on that sort of spectrum of LGBTQ plus I, etc. The rainbow flag. At the end of the day, we're all human beings, and we should all treat each other with respect. Never not be yourself. And I've only ever found the rare exceptions of people being accepting of me as a performer or as an artist. So there you go. That's my speech. It's called The Speed of the Beat. I'm trying to find the chords. Just getting up to speed. You know me better than I do. How my heart feels, what my head knows to be true. We submit and we surrender to what we got against without even knowing that we do. Dictate the speed of the beat of my heart. Dictate the speed of the beat of my heart. Dictate the speed of the beat of my heart. Dictate the speed of the beat of my heart. Is this the way to hurt me, hurt me? Is this the way to your revenge? Is this the way to hurt me, hurt me? Is this the way to your revenge? How my heart beats, love like lightning. Yeah, we do. Innocently play in your glorious design without even knowing that we do. Dictate the speed of the beat of my heart. Dictate the speed of the beat of my heart. Dictate the speed of the beat of my heart. Dictate the speed of the beat of my heart. Is this the way to hurt me, hurt me? Is this the way to your revenge? Is this the way to hurt me, hurt me? Is this the way to your revenge? Dictate the speed of the beat of my heart. Dictate the speed of the beat of my heart. Dictate the speed of the beat of my heart. Is this the way to hurt me, hurt me?
this the way to your revenge? Is this the way to hurt me? Hurt me? Is this the way to your revenge?
There are people who have followed me since our early days at Paisley Arts Centre. And I'll meet people after shows, they'll go, I saw you at Paisley Arts Centre. So for me, it's been a very important venue, as I said earlier, just stepping up from learning a trade. But I think venues like Paisley Arts Centre, they are the lifeblood of our communities. And it's just as important for an artist as it is for the audience. They were always cheeky monkeys, though. I'll not forget that. They were always quite happy to sort of comment or shout over at you. And I think if you can handle that, you can handle anything. Yeah. So this is for everybody who's followed me for a long time and saw me first at Paisley Arts Centre. And here's to Paisley Arts Centre being back, bigger and stronger.
Sunshine on your upturned face, everything frozen to place, blue sky above, sand underfoot, the happiest I have seen you look. Sunrise there on a low landscape, more beauty than your breath can take. Boats out to sea, seagulls in the air, I might look as if I didn't care. Careful with me, careful with my heart. World keeps turning, my world falls apart. When you're out of reach from it, when you're out of reach from it. Four eyes, no in between, I've been both and I can't win. This love should suffer suddenly, it won't be because I'm not myself. I don't forget, I depend upon the simple fact you turned my heart over, 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 over. Over. Careful with me, careful with my heart. World keeps turning, my world falls apart. When you're out of reach from it, when you're out of reach from it. Careful with me, careful with my heart. World keeps turning, my world falls apart. Careful with me. Careful.
sunshine on your upturned face. Everything falls into place, blue sky above, and everything falls into place. I love your upturned face, sunshine on your upturned face. Good luck, everybody. Congratulations, Paisley Arts Centre. We'll see you in a couple of years.